Hello, my dear students. Today we will discuss gametogenesis. Before gametogenesis, we have completed the structure of male reproductive system and the female reproductive system. And now we will study the formation of gametes. The process of formation of gametes is called as gametogenesis. Gametogenesis is of two types: spermatogenesis and oogenesis. Spermatogenesis is the process of formation of sperms from diploid spermatogonia in testis. Similarly, the oogenesis that occurs in females, and it is the process of formation of eggs in ovary from diploid oogonia. First, we will discuss in detail about the spermatogenesis. We know the spermatogenesis occurs in males. The male reproductive, the male primary sex organ is the testis. So obviously, this process will occur in the testis. We have studied the structure of testis in detail. In the testis, there are the seminiferous tubules where this process occurs. The spermatogonia. Spermatogonia are the male germ cells which are present in the inner lining of seminiferous tubule. The spermatogonia at puberty, the spermatogonia, they undergo mitosis differentiation. They repeatedly divide by mitosis and increase their number. Likewise, you can see here in this diagram, the one spermatogonia that divides by mitosis and form two, the two form four, and in this way, they increase their number. And because they are dividing by mitosis, so the number of chromosomes remain same, that is 46. Means they are diploid, and that occurs in the inner lining of the seminiferous tubule. Now, out of these spermatogonia, some of the spermatogonia, they differentiate themselves as primary spermatocytes. How? They increase in size, their cytoplasm becomes dense, and now that the spermatogonia is called as the primary spermatocyte. The primary spermatocyte is also diploid. Now, the primary spermatocyte that undergoes first meiotic division means now it will divide by meiosis. By first meiotic division, there is the formation of two secondary spermatocytes. Here you can see this is the primary spermatocyte. It divides by first meiotic division and form two secondary spermatocytes. Now these secondary spermatocytes, they are haploid. Means they are having number of chromosomes 23. Now each secondary spermatocyte undergoes second meiotic division, which lead to the formation of four spermatids. The four spermatids, they are also haploid, means having 23 number of chromosomes. Now, the spermatids, they transform into the spermatozoa. Each of the spermatid, they transform into the spermatozoa, and in this way, from one diploid primary spermatocyte, four haploid spermatozoa are formed by the process of spermatogenesis. Here, the spermatozoa. In spermatozoa, the head that embeds in the Sertoli cells and takes nutrition from the Sertoli cell. And then, the process of transformation of spermatids into spermatozoa is called as spermiogenesis. After spermiogenesis, when the sperms, they are released from the seminiferous tubule, that process is called as spermiation. Thus, after spermiation, the spermatozoa are formed in the lumen of seminiferous tubule. So, in this way, the process of spermatogenesis that occurs in seminiferous tubule in testis. If we look towards the number of chromosomes here, that is showing the ploidy. Up to the primary spermatocyte, that all is the diploid. कैसा चल रहा है ये डिप्लॉइड. नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स कितने हमारे पास 46. जब ये मियोसिस से डिवाइड होगा मींस आफ्टर मियोसिस द नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स बिकम हाफ. मींस नाउ द सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट स्पर्मेटिड्स एंड द स्पर्मेटोजोआ दे आर हैप्लॉइड एंड बिफोर दैट ऑल इज द डिप्लॉइड. दैट इज ऑल अबाउट द प्लॉइडी लेवल्स ऑफ ऑल द स्टेजेस ड्यूरिंग द स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस. And thus, this is the formation of sperms in testis.